without taking much time, may I first request Dr. Mashrikar to release the book Rebooting India. So.
Because today, days ago, signed $1 billion in the government industry in last year, in 1 year. And I hope that in the coming budget they will extend this to other products like fertilizer and so forth. So over time, you know, more and more things will become cash transfers. And apart from giving up the subsidy regime, they also make India more and more cashless because money will go electronically into people's bank account. The other important thing, which is happening, which again has big implications, is that India is going from being data poor to data rich in 5 years. So suddenly, you can combine phone and Aadhaar and you can have one click, two-factor authentication for a million people, imagine, on the phone. So everything can happen on the phone. And this is about to come. Already, Samsung is launching a device by April, May. It's already in pre-production. So for example, you can provide, we talked about an example, it's a bit complicated, but fundamentally, why should a small shopkeeper get credit on their phone? Is there a way for them to use their own data to apply for the loan, build it out in the market, get the lenders to offer the thing, get the money electronically into the bank account? If you can do that, you will change the whole economy. Because today, only 3% of Indian businesses get credit from the formal system. 100 million households can become mutual fund buyers. So this is not some abstract technology, this is about expanding and reducing costs so that more and more people can get access to services. So in some sense, what this technology is doing, it is marrying the market desire to expand market and social government desire to expand social inclusion are coming together. Because the cost is coming down so dramatically that you can make it cheaper and cheaper. Just like a million people have smartphones and mobile phones because recharge is only 5 rupees or 10 rupees. You can do this for all kinds of financial services and anything. And suddenly you have both inclusion, a billion people entering the formal economy, and you have market expansion because somebody in the market will get it done. And all this stuff is possible because everybody has a unique idea. The idea is that you build a simple thing, and then on top of that you build layer and layer and layer, ultimately create a whole new infrastructure of social gain. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Because
patience and waiting. Thank you. I must thank each and every one of you who came here with a huge round of applause to all of you.